Patient advocacy and focusing on patients, what does it mean and why does it matter? Listening to, learning from, and collaborating with patient advocacy groups, applying their input to the development of innovative medicines, education, and services to ensure they truly meet patients' needs, working together to improve patients' lives every single day. But how did Boehringer Ingelheim patient advocacy and a focus on patients come to be? Flashback more than two decades in the midst of the global HIV/AIDS epidemic. At a time when life-saving medicines were critical, Boehringer Ingelheim began working to help combat this deadly virus. But we quickly realized we couldn't and shouldn't try and do it alone. We needed the input and help of patients and the patient community to truly make a difference. We knew that we could have a greater impact by learning from and working collaboratively with patient organizations that support the needs of patients, their families, and caregivers. For us, it's about supporting patient advocacy efforts that help ensure the needs of patients are being met through innovation, education, and services. And together, Boehringer Ingelheim and the HIV/AIDS patient community pioneered new trends in patient advocacy. And then we began applying these learnings to our other research areas with the hopes of furthering the impact. Fast forward to today, to truly be a patient-focused organization, we aim to put the needs of patients and their families and caregivers at the center of everything we do, across all therapeutic areas we work in: cardiovascular, central nervous system, diabetes, immunology, oncology, and respiratory. Their perspectives, their challenges, their expectations. We support patient advocacy efforts that help ensure the needs of patients are being met. We also look at our research, ideas, plans, and operations through the eyes of patients, not just our own. We work to include patient input at different stages of a therapy's life cycle. From clinical trial design through development of our support services, we believe true collaboration with patients is what leads to innovation, helping us develop better medicines for better health outcomes and addressing unmet medical needs. How can Boehringer Ingelheim truly serve patients if they aren't at the center of everything we do? The short answer is that we can't do it alone. We can only be our best by working together to improve the lives of patients. Boehringer Ingelheim, working passionately to improve health.